A very good morning, dear students, and a warm welcome to the new session. I am Mrs. Jimlidhar, English teacher for class 9. As you are all self-quarantined in the four walls of your houses with your family members, you must be missing your friends, your outdoor games, and definitely your school. So here we are to bring some cheer in your life, to give you a totally new experience of virtual learning so that you can use your time productively and in a fun-filled way. Though it's a proven fact that virtual interactions are no replacement for spending time in the company of others, however, it can help you to maintain some balance and keep your spirits high. Now let me introduce you to the books that we are going to follow this year. For literature, we have Beehive and Moments. For the month of April, we will be helping you to recall your grammar lessons that you have done in the previous year. Then, we will start with the first chapter of Beehive, The Fun They Had, which will help you not only to relate to the present scenario, but it will help you to draw a comparison between a virtual and a real school. We will be providing you with worksheets and assignments time to time. In case you have doubts, you can mail me at jimlidhar@gmail.com. Let me spell it for you. jimlidhar@gmail.com. You can also access the free resources material relevant to your topics taught, like Vedantu, Epathshala, NCRT, etc. So students, looking forward to an exciting and interactive session ahead. Thank you.